For over 1 week now, not a corner.
Okay.
I've been there more than 2 days, yeah. After church this afternoon, I get plenty calls, chaos in a corner concerning inauguration. Of course, yesterday, they linked me in a radio. I've been talking to the whole of corner on the same issue. So, then they make another plan for move today. I don't move as we talk now, pack my machine, and more so also from corner. All the race concerned about the latest within the happen of corner. When as much as me not there, of course, the reporting said they get from Kono, and basically I pass on to.
The one they already called from Kono, like a councillor or ward member or whatever, confirms it don't feel like that happened at all, because you know, say now on social media, things then can be passed around where not can be true.
Yes, I didn't call them there, and I also come from understand, say the city council, the hall, okay, use for all the normal meetings, they don't point the most, then they also now allege, they don't point the most of the council, we may not see that they. But they don't allege and people don't confirm that to me. That's confusion in the day.
Okay. I've gone
on from this morning until this point.
So you know anything about the market executive?
This thing happened since June 20th. I've been making an appointment of a chairlady. The council been sitting down and take a decision make chairlady appointment because most more confusion when they go on there. And as a city mayor, I've been coming and appointing Kalyatu Kumbajavi. Wise SFP women's leader and other party executive in Akono also go appoint one lady with a call Kadat Kuiwa. So these two situations are done there and not be able for address. We take out to dissect and dissect up to now not able for address. Only from yesterday I get called and say the SDO they go inaugurate one particular lady called Kadat Kuiwa. Of course that not be able to be noticed and not be get correspondent with regards to that because since Monday me left Kono. And so I don't know, they call me in a radio link, say what not the problem, what not the situation, make a give me take, and I've been here for give me take, say, because of the threat they get as at yesterday up to now, let the police hear me, and let the SDO also hear me, if let we hold on to this situation, because the situation don't create a panic, now the city that go all off and let the SDO not go ahead with this inauguration. Well, I don't know what happened this morning, where, as you say, make meaning the inauguration and they go on, and the other parties not accept the inauguration. I believe so that now we don't cause this problem with the also today.
You been saying this thing don't start from June. We don't get the ministry involved.
Well, until we basically supposed to be handled, the resident minister been come on 2 months back, and when the resident minister been come, we all been take the matter. Me and the resident minister handle this thing to Petit Traders Union, because the two women they all belong to one union, what they call Petit Traders Union. So we hand over this issue to the Petit Traders Union, but the Petit Traders Union they not be able for it. Resolve this. Then we take on to the DICEF, we are the highest security body in the Kono district. And we do hope say DICEF for able to handle this thing, and DICEF no handram, not on the way we don't have this obvious.
Shortly after when SNPP became a power, the other union where they now have Caroline Traders Union, we take one of the members when Akuma Kuiwa, a Kayango representative to SNPP executive where they now Kononaya, to Mamitongo. But it's a word that they will give loyalty to SNPP, they're not ready for work with opposition party. Nakono. So upon that, he also asked that because Kuiwa na SLPP member, they go want to let work with SL with Kuiwa for big challenges at the market. This news they therefore go to me as a chairperson at the United Indigenous Commercial and Petit Traders Union. I say, well, this issue enough for BISO because we market issue. Purely market traders then don't get hands for do with the challenge business. More so, if SLPP they come in now for let give the market challenge, I think this will not go good. Then chaos we want for come up at the market freely because there is another lady where they call Kumbajavi. Kumbajavi also now a member of the United Indigenous Commercial and Petit Traders Union. People then like her. So mayor combat camp, one they get for two well before problem in another market free, they appoint Kumbajavi. Effectively until that matter they resolve, that could be served as a challenge. But looking at the situation when Akuma Kuiwa and the Kumbajavi, now remember then, the United Indigenous Commercial and Petit Traders Union, as I saw, Kumbajavi registration number 912, Kumbajavi registration number 912. na 308. So we can try to do, we say, I go to Mami Tong when I been started before SLPP in Akronka. But then people are so, I remember them, these are acts next, they give me them to people a lot care and go back to the union so that we will resolve the matter. Accommodate, I go to the mayor. Mayor, please, then people are so, I remember them, send them to all the vice for one position. We want, please, make it give me the Kulajadi so that we will go resolve the matter in our office. But union says, no problem. Then we'll send that position.
What happened today now? Today now we get this ala liquidated. So what happened today? What start the case?
Yes, yesterday over the radio in the hearing, the Kumbisabi, he talked to me that we will return for the challenge in the market. Just after 11, we just grabbed for today and we left in Bakiwa today for make the inauguration as a chair lady in the market. That day you stand now from the government of Sierra Leone to the noble reverse that matter day. And today, even as I come to church, I see a group of military men, police, now SLPP office, then get banner, then see the council, then go to the Pira and the market as strongly.
Okay.
Then she foresee members also, the city, they will be next election, let it take. So, in that the force, the matter, the past, now streets will go na office for the school of Pira. But they really release their dash, free schools, and the principal can be chaos. People can be run out of the car anyway.
Okay, so since this don't happen now, how Kono Talek right now?
Kono, still at this part of Kono right now, because even as you call me, I've been able to speak to them, even some arguments they did, it is the same, well, this is not the right way for let the appoint challenge at the market. Yeah, a business people then, and then for the right for let the appoint the challenge at the market. So, I mean, there's a lot of detox. There's a fear really around the town. People then, normally by this class you will see a lot of people in the streets, but now you know they see people in the streets for the past.